Hit the brakes, hit the brakes, hit the brakes! Fucker.
One, Ocean 10, respond code 3.
Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5, as always. Hello everyone and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5, as always, I am Peter and this is LSPDFR. Today we're going to be in the Rockford Hills in Richmond area. Just going to be patrolling the general area here around the golf course and so on and so forth, the university, in this beautiful Dodge Charger by Windows 554 or 5445? Fuck. Well, anyway, the link will be in the description for this vehicle. Very nice car. I like that. To me, at least, this car modeler came out of nowhere and started making these really awesome cars. So, link will be in the description. Go down and go support this guy. He made some great cars.
To any available central unit.
And we're going to go ahead and take that call. Okay, last time we ended up looking for a stolen vehicle. We ended up never finding him. The vehicle got away, but it's a graphite-colored Stanier. Which shouldn't be too hard to find, but this guy's just sitting at a red light. Wait! Bingo, we got him. That's not a Stanier. Yeah, I know what's going on here, but...
LSPD! Stop your vehicle now, or you'll be executed!
Oh! 147 Dispatch, we're going to have a vehicle running from us at this time. Not sure if it's related to the stolen car call. Stand by, I'm trying to ascertain a plate check. What? Oh, I'm wearing sunglasses! That explains the red tint. That's weird. Oh! Yep, that's the plate number. It's not a Stanier, but that's fine. We'll take it. Stop your vehicle, dude. Alright, dispatch. We are on West Eclipse Boulevard, eastbound. Running from us this time. He's struck several vehicles. Running a red light. Still eastbound. No, he's not gonna... Oh, another red light. Still eastbound on East Eclipse Boulevard now. I thought I said westbound a minute ago. Alright, now we're on East Cliff Boulevard. It's all over the road. Oh, we almost collided with a dump truck. He is proceeding very slowly. Hey! Stop your car, man. Come on. Stop. Alright, you just struck the back of my car. Alright, let's get a backup unit in here. 147 Dispatch, can you send me a backup unit to East Cliff Boulevard, eastbound side in West Vinewood?
We've got an officer requiring assistance.
High rates of speed now. He's cutting off traffic. Another red light. Still eastbound on Vinewood Ave. Boulevard correction. Oh, God. He almost hit cross traffic. That was very close. All right, we're still continuing. He's been keeping it straight for a while now. See if we can help him out with this intersection here. See if we can stop traffic and make sure that he gets through here safely. Of course, I do that, and now is the perfect opportunity to stop him because he's actually... Oh, shit, sorry. Oh, he's not happy with me. Dude, no. Nope, get away from me. I'm kind of involved in something right now. This is not the time for road rage. I'm a cop. Here, rip this guy out of the car. Damn it, he's gone. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, again? You stupid... Jeez. That backup unit just messed up my day. We're now... outside of the circle of this stolen vehicle. Oh, I'm driving through the parking lot of the police station like an asshole. That was just not good. We're going to lose this guy, aren't we? Oh, high rates of speed. Taking some air. Come on, people, get out of the way. Can't get the right siren that I want. Oh. Guy taking a roof off of his car back there. All right, we're making a... going eastbound on East Mirror Drive. Shit, dude.
Damn it.
He's all right. I promise. We're in Mirror Park now. How the hell did we get all the way down to Mirror Park? I said I was going to stay around the West Cliff Boulevard area. Okay, he is really driving erratically now. He's caused me to kill several people. My backup unit to kill several people. Oh, okay. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Might have him stopped. Let's get out. Get out. Get out. Get our gun.
Suspect blocking.
Stop.
And Mirror Park.
All right, dispatch, we're still in pursuit of that vehicle. Stand by. I didn't actually mean to shoot him there. I had a issue with my trigger finger there. Oops, curb. Damn it. Oh, God. Where did you come from? This has just turned out to be a wild, wild pursuit. It was going perfectly okay for a while. He was driving at slow speeds, but now he's just... Yes, we know. He's right here. He's getting out of the car. Stop. Alright, 147 dispatch, we do have him at gunpoint, and he's going into custody right now. Oh, I didn't realize that sheriff, that Explorer comes in both sheriff and police. That's pretty cool. That's also by Windows. That will be in a future patrol. I just need to change the handling line because it's currently set to flip over. Let's put it that way. But, alright, dispatch, we're going to be code 4 on El Rancho Boulevard, southbound side. Units are taking him into custody, so we'll be back on the road back in Richmond Hill as soon as we get back up there. Excuse me. 147 dispatcher's been involved in a vehicle collision. Stand by.
My wheels. I'm gonna damage you.
Gonna get a plate check on this vehicle. It's gonna be a Ballista 83 King Victor William 061. The light just turned green and he decides to go before I can even think.
83 King Victor William 061. Suspect has evaded officers.
Justice Chance. Vehicle's uninsured. 3 citations previous in the last 18 months and he's been known for evading police. Alright. We're going to do a traffic stop on him. We're not going to wait for this light to change. Run the red light, please. I didn't mean for you to hit another vehicle. Continue. Go. Keep going. Keep going. Can't just stop in the middle of the road. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Don't hit the pedestrian. Go. Pull off to the side. Okay, that's not really the side, but we'll get you there. See if I can get him in this parking lot over here. That would be that'd be fantastic. It's this other matching ballista does not, you know, screw things up. Okay, pull in there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to drive on the sidewalk in order to do it, but alright, that's fine right there. So, stay right there. Alright, 147 dispatch. Final stop's gonna be on West Cliffs Boulevard in the parking lot for the church. Stand by. Excuse me, sir. The reason I stopped you is because you struck my vehicle back there at the red light. The light just turned green, and you decided you could not even wait like a millisecond for me to hit the gas and struck my vehicle, and you did a lot more damage to your vehicle than you did mine, that's for sure. So let me go ahead and get your driver's license, proof of insurance. We're going to insult him, actually.
The hell's your problem, dick?
Exactly. Give me your ID, license, proof of insurance. And I bet you don't have any proof of insurance. Oh, look at that. It's expired. Well, you just hang out right here for me. All right. This guy is getting the maximum amount of convictions right here. This is not going to go well for him. Let's put it that way. Usually my first traffic stop of the day would be a break, but this guy just decided to be a real dumbass. So valid no active warrant, but his vehicle has just got all kinds of problems. So here's what we're going to do. All right, sir. Can you just step out for me, please?
What the hell's your problem, asshole?
Get out. All right. Here's what we're going to do. Calling you a taxi. And you're going to get in that taxi, and you're going to drive away, and I'm going to take your car, because it's uninsured, and you have all kinds of problems. So go on. Get in the taxi. Go.
Holy shit. Typical.
I'm towing your vehicle. That's basically where we're going with this right now. I'm actually going to search your vehicle right now. Shut up. Dispatch, I need a tow truck to my location, please.
Typical.
Oh, shaved keys? You know what? Forget that taxi. Put your hands behind your back. Right now.
Typical.
Stop saying typical. Hang on. Stay right there.
Typical.
Shut up, dude. We're going to search your vehicle later, but...
Typical.
Dude?
Kiplum.
Give me your library card, since I need another in front of ID. Okay. Now put your hands behind your back. You're under arrest for some paraphernalia we found in the vehicle. Hit and run. And just being a general dumbass, so you're under arrest. Alright. Let's go ahead and put him in our vehicle. We're actually going to search him as well real quick. I realize I'm doing it as I'm holding him, but whatever. Just don't see the little weird chicken stripper dance here. Alright. Nothing on him. So, come on. Actually, we're gonna sit him down. I feel bad for that taxi guy, because, you know, we didn't actually... I don't know how to get him in a taxi. That's the reason. I was going to let him go, but then I found the shaved keys. Are you kidding me? You just can't go any other way. Shut up, asshole. I am not in the mood today, let me tell you. I am not... You're going to hit me. You're going to hit me. You're going to hit me. If you hit me, I'm going to shoot you.
A possible burglary in Vinewood Hills.
All right, dispatch, we can take that. We just need to transport out to our location, please, for this subject. All right, so they're going to come out and take him, and then we're going to go to that call. So why don't you have a seat here for me, dude? And come on, back up. Get out here and take this guy, will you? All right, here comes our transport vehicle.
Hello?
All right. We're going to respond to a silent alarm call out here in, I believe it's in Rockford Hills. Let's just get out there. Ugh, I didn't mean to do a burnout. Stop! Thank you. Motorcycle's going pretty fast there. Alright, let's get through this red light. Of course the truck's going to try to go through it. Alright, we're proceeding right now. We're actually going to kill the sirens as best we can here. Alright. Get to that intersection. And see if we can find out where this is. This is going to be up in the hills here, so we're going to get up here as quickly as possible. It sounds like it's a burglary alarm, but it was a silent alarm, so we don't really have any kind of... information on it, other than it was a silent alarm, so we don't know if it's actually being robbed or not, or what the deal is. So we're going to try and get up here as quickly as possible without alerting them as well, so no siren, no lights if we can help it. So we got a green light here, so we should be able to actually cut across and just piss everyone off that was in that intersection. But get out of the way, thank you. Alright, yep, right up here in Rockford Hills. It might actually... Is this the same house we responded to before? It looks familiar. I could be wrong, though. They all look the same up here. I don't really know. Yeah, this is a completely different house from last time. All right. So, we got a call out for a silent alarm. So, let's just park right here. And we'll see if we can... 147 Dispatch. We're going to be on scene on South Mo Milton Drive. Cross of Mad Wayne Thunder Drive. What the fuck kind of name is that? So, stand by. We're going to search the residence here, see if we can find anyone who shouldn't be here. See if this gate is open at all. Oh, yeah, here we go. All right. Got two subjects out front here. I don't know. They don't look like they're suspicious at all.
Not this again. It's not my fault Mama didn't send you to private school.
Hey, folks. You guys are right here. What's going on? You had an alarm go off?
I had a scholarship, man.
Alright, he's on the phone. He seems preoccupied. Let's just go around the back of the house here, see if there's anything going on back here. I just have a feeling like maybe it's somebody who, maybe they don't know that there is. Wait a minute, hang on. Hey, excuse me. Sir, you want to stop real quick? Hey, don't run towards me. Stop. The hell you doing? Get on the ground right now. You don't run at me like that. You know, there's a chase going on behind me somewhere. Alright. Oh, shots fired. I don't know what's going on. You better follow me, dude.
Unit reporting a suspect placed under arrest in Vinewood Hills.
Get in the backyard. Get in the backyard. We got one guy in cuffs right now, but what the hell happened out here? Well, it looks like jack shit, apparently. There's nothing out here. Alright, well. I think we've got the last subject. She's running up that hill. He's here. I think this is our guy.
Dispatch calling unit.
Who shouldn't have been
one
here.
Ocean 10.
Dispatch, we are okay this time. Code 4.
10-4.
All right, let's get him down here and outside. We'll get a transport started for him.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Vinewood Hills.
All right, let's search you real quick. Make sure you don't have anything on you they're not supposed to have.
Roger.
Whoa! I was not expecting a sheriff's car to show up for this. How you doing, Sheriff? Forgot we were in their territory.
Traitor.
Alright, he's all yours. He's gonna get transferred back to us, though. I guess. I don't know. Whatever works, but we'll be code 4 tonight and back on patrol. Okay. Well, that's going to be our stop right there. So we had a guy go around this corner pretty fast, and he lost control and actually went into the oncoming lane. So we're going to ascertain a plate check on him real quick and get him stopped. So 147 dispatch, we need a plate check on a Bullet 25 John Zebra Lincoln 484.
Attention all units.
Actually, looks like he's taking off on us. Yep.
Suspect's license plate 25 John Lincoln 484. No 1099.
Okay, comes back to Nicole Thomas. No flags, no warrants, so not sure why she's running. Dispatch, we're going to be on Mad Wayne Thunder Drive again, southbound. Shit! Sorry. God, that could have been so much worse. All right, we have a 1050 into a pole, a hydrant, and a tree. Suspect's going to be foot bailing. Stop right there, lady. Nope. Get on the ground. Oh, I just kicked her. Stop. Right now. Stop.
Police, stop whatever the hell you're doing.
Get on the ground. I did not mean to just kick her when she was on the ground like that on her back. That was horrible. All right, 147 dispatch. We're going to have one in custody. Nicole Thomas. How you doing? Why are you running from us today? You don't look like somebody who would be running from us. You got anything on you you're not supposed to have?
Heavens.
It's a little suspicious here. What do you got on you? Anything? No? All right. How about you breathalyze for me? Let's do that. Let's see if you got anything wrong here. Angel Madison's just going to walk by us, apparently, because she's off duty today. Okay. No alcohol today. So why are you acting this way? Well, let's get you over here, huh? Get you back on my car. Actually, we'll set you down right over here on the grass, so it's comfortable, right? Let's do that. I'm trying to be nice today. All right, have a seat for me. And let's go ahead and 147 dispatch, need transport for this subject, please.
For a suspect placed under arrest in
hey, Angel, how's it going?
Rockford Hills.
It's all right, I got this.
Roger.
Okay, we're going to search this vehicle real quick, see if there's anything in it that is illegal. Ma'am, could you back up, please? Just back up, please. Come on, go around. Go around my squad car. If you have to go out in the road, it's fine. Can I search the back here? Yeah. Oh, I'm searching the engine. Fantastic. All right.
Well,
she's getting picked up. See if we can find anything. Nothing there. Okay. Well, I wouldn't expect her to be anything there because it's the... Oh, God! That's what I meant to slide across the hood, not do that. I just did a plate check on a felon. I don't know why. All right. Let's also just check right here real quick. Ignore that plate check as it comes through.
Target license plate. 8-5 Henry Charles William 8-2-6 No 1099.
Alright, just gonna search the trunk real quick, which is in the front of the car. Make sure there's nothing illegal in it, and then we will get this thing towed. Looks like nope, we got nothing. Alright, so 147 dispatch, I need a tow truck out to my location, please, for this vehicle. I'm just gonna get
any
across here again.
Any available unit in a Vespucci area? We have a civilian in need of assistance in Vespucci Canal.
Okay, we got a caller concerned about her employee, Samantha Martinez. So we're going to actually get out there, code 2, real quick. If I can get this guy, why could you just please get off my car? All right, now we're on it. All right, so we're going to go for a welfare check real quick. We're going to go to code 2. Just get some of these traffic lights out of the way so we're not wasting too much time. It's really not worth it to sit at these lights like this. Those people were going pretty fast. All right. So, apparently a employer from a company is concerned about an employee who has not shown up for work for the last couple days. So we're going to get out there real quick and just see if they're all right. Last time I did a welfare check was in Mirror Park when I was driving the Silverado, and the guy decided to pick a fight with me, which is a little strange considering what his words were. I think I just need a nap. And he almost had a dirt nap, because if I didn't go for my taser and I went for my gun, that would have been a whole different story. Dude! Thank you. Lights and siren. We got a sheriff's unit. Oh, pulling into the police station. Interesting. Don't normally see that kind of thing. Alright, we're going to be going over the jumps here. Let's just not try to take any air. Haven't gone through here in a while since I think I did my... was it my convertible? Not my convertible. The Camaro patrol that I did. Alright, so we're pulling in this back alley here. The address is over here somewhere. I think they're going to be in this area. Might be through that door right there. Alright. 147 dispatch. We're going to be on Imagination Court in the Vespucci Canals. I don't have a numeric on the building here, but we're in the back alley. Alright, let's go see if we can find... Shit. Let's go see if we can find this person. I'm also going to get my taser out just in case, because I'm not going to have it out, but I'm going to have it at the ready, because last time this didn't turn out too well. So let's see if we can find this person. I think they might actually be through here. Let's go back this way. Let's see. Hopefully this door... Oh, yeah, this door's open. Anyone back here? LSPD. Officer Peter Law here. Oh, yeah. Guys, I have a last name now. That's because of a Discord server I am currently on, and it's a little special project we got going on, so... you guys might see that in the future. Okay, this bush is really pissing me off. Alright, there's somebody around this building here. We're gonna see if we can find somebody. It's saying that the person's up above. They better not be on the roof. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, here we go. Hey, ma'am. I'm Officer Law with the LSPD. Officer Peter Law. Your employer actually, called us and said that they were concerned about you. You haven't shown up for work in the last couple of days. Everything alright? Hey, reckon you can arrest my neighbors for me? He is total weirdo. No, but you should really go talk to your employer. They're a little worried about you not being at work. I'm not going to arrest your neighbor, though. So, yeah, just go ahead and call. Looks like you're fine. So, 147 Dispatch, I made contact with that subject. They seem to be okay. Give a call back to the employer. Let them know that they're all right. So, we'll be clear of this.
Attention all units. Citizens report a civilian in need of assistance in Pacific Bluffs.
147 Dispatch, we will take that. Alright, so we got a call for a police impersonator, possibly an injured subject related to that call. So we're going to be responding out there, code 3, because there are injuries involved. So, not too many police impersonators, but it does happen, so... Oh, Justice Chance has finally been picked up after all that. Really? Alright, looks like we got that subject right here in the orange car.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1, Ocean, 10. Roger.
Actually, just block off this lane real quick so that we don't have an issue here. We can kind of talk to the subject without anything. So. Hey, how's it going? What happened, sir? Oh, geez, officer, I'm glad to see you. Something just didn't add up. I was going down the street and a car came up behind me. He flashed a blue light in his window, signaling me to pull over. I did, but as he gets out, the dude looked nothing like a cop. No uniform, no badge, nothing. I was so scared, I just drove off. Was he a cop? I hope I didn't do anything wrong. But yeah, the car definitely wasn't a police car, but it sure as hell is dressed up to look like one. It's the model you guys drive, I think. The car was a matte Schaefer purple colored Steiner. What? We saw that car too. Last 3 digits of the license plate was 332. Damn it. We actually saw that car. Alright, you're good to go, sir. We saw that car on the way here. Now, we wouldn't have a purple police car, but we did see that vehicle. So let's. That guy got hit by something. Alright. They were seen last seen down here. It shouldn't be too hard to find that vehicle, but. Damn, don't know where that guy, you know what, hang on, okay, dispatch, need a bolo on a purple colored Steiner in this area, if you can get me traffic cameras.
Suspect bus scene, heading eastbound and Rockford Hill.
Okay, we're gonna go code 3 because we want to try and catch up to this guy. If people would just yield the lights and siren, damn it.
Jesus.
Well, thank you. I set off a car alarm. That's fantastic. And damaged my car like no one's business. Alright. Whoop. Think I found that car. Yep, found him. 147 Dispatch, we have a spotted that vehicle. He is passing vehicles, running a red light. What the hell? Alright. This guy's on something. Hey! I just hit him too. Stop your vehicle, sir. Stop your vehicle. Alright, something's definitely going on here. This is going to be a felony stop because this is ridiculous. Just get my door open here. Yeah, we're gonna get a weapon out and we're gonna call for backup. 147 Dispatch, can you get me a backup unit to my location, please?
We have a code 99 and Rockford Hill.
Charlie 4, roger that. We'll look for those maggots. Copy, dispatch.
Okay, just backup's on scene. Driver, step out of the vehicle.
LSPD! Don't make me shoot you!
Hey! Get on the ground right now. All right, dispatch, we have one cooperating at this time.
Fucking animal!
Hey, douchebag!
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
All right, we do have that subject in custody. We're code 4, dispatch. And we just found a pistol on him. John Lost.
Damn.
All right, man, come over here with me. Oh, my God, look at the front of my car. That telephone pole did it. Look at that. Look, oh, my God, look at the tire sticking out. Oh, dude, this is because of you. I want you to look at this right now. I want to rub your face in it. That's what you did. All right, have a seat right here for me. We're going to search you real quick, make sure you don't got anything on you that you shouldn't. Why do I keep clipping into these people when I do searches? This is totally new. I've never had this problem before. All right, I didn't find anything other than that pistol. Why don't you have a seat for me, and let's actually get dispatch. Send me a transport.
Hello?
Wow, all right.
In Rockford
Hills. Copy that.
Scared the shit out of that lady.
Roger.
All right. We're going to get his vehicle towed. We'll search it another time.
You're a prick.
Nope, that's not going to fly. That was green light for me. All right, dispatch, going to need a plate check on a red bullet. 26 Queen Lincoln William 184. Yeah, we definitely had a green light. They were definitely in the wrong. Of course, we stopped at red lights. We're going to have to wait for that now.
26 Queen Lincoln William 184. Proceed with caution.
Come on, this light cycle just changed, and now, whatever. We're going to stop her. Okay, she's going to be stopped here. Dispatch, final stop's going to be Marathon Ave, southbound, across of Rockford Drive. We're going to hold up traffic, unfortunately, but that's fine. Got an expired license. She ran a red light, so. Okay, we're done. Hey!
Report on 148 in Backlot City.
Dispatch, she's going to be running from us, I believe. She just decided to flee from me. Yep, yeah, she's going. All right. Dispatch, we're in pursuit, westbound Marathon Ave. Coming up on Prosperity Ave. She just struck another vehicle. Still fleeing. Heading towards Bay City Ave. Now heading northbound. She's got... Oh, that's her mirror. I thought she had something stuck on the front of her vehicle. All right, she just blew a stop sign. 10:50 with the vehicle. Now hitting... correction. Blowing a red light. Now heading still northbound on Bay City Ave. Just struck an electrical thing. I also struck a... sign there. We'll just keep that off the radio. All right, dispatch, we're now east on Westcliff Boulevard, northbound. Okay, running another red light. Still on Westcliff Boulevard, heading eastbound towards the Vinewood Hills. Holy shit, that was close. Now, so is that. All right, high rates of speed at this time. Weaving in and out of traffic. 10:50. Continuing, might need EMS back there. And we're coming up on some traffic right now. Stand by. Oh, yeah, you're kind of stuck there, aren't you? You're about to be. Nope. All right. Continuing now on Del Perro Boulevard eastbound. Coming up on some more traffic. I was going to try and get around that. Yep, there we go. This might be it right here. Out of the car right now. Get out of that car. Nope. Going for tire shots. Damn it, I missed. Nope, 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 nope. Tire shots. Alright, dispatch, we're still in pursuit of that vehicle. Actually, wait, I think we got... Yep, she's out on foot. We do have... We have 2 foot units on the sidewalk trying to chase her down, but we're going to have to stop her right here. Hey! Stop! Nope, we got her. 147 dispatch, we do have that subject in custody at this time. We had 2 officers from the subway come up. They must have been listening to the radio. They came up from the subway to give us a hand. That's fantastic. All right. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate that. All right, dispatch. She's going to be in custody right now. Stand by. We get transport out here for her as well. Hey, guys. Thanks a lot. I really appreciate it. All right, guys. We're going to go ahead and wrap up this patrol. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that like button. Please subscribe. Please show this to your mother, your father, your brother, your sister. If you have any of those things. I don't know. Whatever. Hawks, eagles. Whatever. Show them to anybody. We're going to have a very special patrol up next. It's something I've kind of been looking forward to doing. So I think you guys will enjoy it. So thank you and see you next time.